I don't even care about self-promo this time. Let's get into it. Or not. great start. Alright, tricolor started. And I really should have gone Team Bunnies. Tricolor on Mahi. Let's see. Hang on. First, let me switch back to Octobrush. Let's play. Alright. Let's check it out, at least. Let's try color on Mahi. Could be either good or very bad. Anyways, the usual, sideshow. Oh wait, first let me get the free stuff. Doctor, what? That's you. Ah! At least I got one to start with. At it. Take the trade. Perchance. We can hold our fist banks. They still have the lead. Oh god! Oh no. I'll take the trade, I guess. It wasn't even them that killed me. Also, I died to torpedo. Ah. Should have thrown a bomb at last second, but oh well. I think Pink barely got it. Yeah. Let's hang on. I should probably add, what's it called? Cool code. My mouse not working. There we go. All right. Anyways. Simulation room. Which team is winning? I am not it said, Bunnies was winning for, like, the halftime thing. Emo dead. Alright, defending this time. Oh god. Dang, I was hoping the bomb would at least finish him off. Oh well. I was not looking, clearly. Oh, right, we're defending. Okay, guess I got one. Shoot. Dang. Well, as long as we keep holding it, we should be fine. Oh, shoot. Okay. All right. who at Nintendo thought Triple Splashdown would be a good special. That thing is terrifying. Well, it's definitely an improvement over original Splashdown, at least. Hey, everyone. Swagbender. Alright, sim room. I'll just quick battle through as usual. Why is my mouse not working? There we go. Oh wait, the buffs are full anyway. One point five, you got this. Oh, shoot. What does the 1.5 like mean? Because I know I've seen it before, but I'm not sure. Is it like a points bonus or? Nice! 50% bonus in cloud. Ah, okay. Ah. What? Okay. Oh, shoot. Ah. At least I got one. Did he just fall in the water at the end? Bro was so done with the Octobrush. Ah. Triple. Nice. Go for it. As long as we can keep control over blue. I think we got it. Nice. W4K, that was great, yeah. Of course, just like last time, if you want to hop in, I can set up a lobby. What is going on with my mouse? Okay, that seems good. All right, at least get to... Check the volume, just make sure the game or Nikkei isn't too loud. Okay, it's fine. I can just put it on auto for the rest of this one. Oh shoot. Okay, we're good. Ah! I should've... Okay. Might as well ink this. Ah. Pink is not having a good time. I feel like neither team in this match is having a great time, to be honest. That'll be a crazy jinx if they end up taking it back now. But not a part of me feels like this stage is a little geared towards the defenders. I say as we almost lose the Ultra Stamp. Or Ultra Signal, I meant. 41. Ike Soren, I see. Splatfest T looking good on perks, yeah. Even though we're immediately going to scrub it, but... Should I try overclock? I'll come back to it. I'll try that one, I guess.
Show me what you've got. Give me your best shot.
Ah. I just got to pause it.
Can I attack now?
No. Defending again. Toe Mama? What? Oof. Okay, bad start. Law-breaking ketchup. Splatoon usernames are definitely something else. Yeah. Nice. Ah, shoot. Okay, we're good. Oof. And that was... Oh, shoot. That's... Yeah, I could have stopped that. We can hold our fist bangs. Oh! I didn't realize he was there. That was probably a bad play. Yeah, I don't think we got this one. Okay, somehow we did. Point one! Yo. to the wall first. Ah. Screw it, better than nothing. Oh wait, it gave me the option to cancel it halfway through. Oh well. Right, defending again. Getting defending team a lot. Best gear. Take the trade. That one lead for now. Okay, that was close. Double. I genuinely forgot there was a paintbrush Nouveau. Like, I literally could not think of what its kit is right now. Ah. Nice. Too late. Kenza Inkbrush to release with the most OP kit available. Yeah. Inkbrush, Lift Burst Bomb, and Kraken, let's go. I don't know. It's probably not even that great of a kit now that I'm saying it out loud, but... I mean, hey, I like Burst Bomb, so... I'm a little curious, if you're in, like, another, another lobby, like, if you're in, like, Inkopolis Square, is this lobby music different? Because it sounds like, since I'm in the plaza right now, it sounds like Kelly and Marie, but I don't know. Alright, 1.5 bonus. Nice. I'll take it. Actually, yeah. I was like, should I destroy the shield or go for it? I should have made my decision earlier, clearly. I'll take the double. Oh no. Double. Ooh, my teammate can move in. Nice. What? Wubba! I mean... I let the intrusive thoughts take over for a second, apparently. Oh my god, genuinely don't even know what happened there! Roller jump scare. Ah! Ah, shoot. Okay, well. Was that ours or? Okay, that was ours. Well, it's a little late for that though, so. Is B-Rice like a YouTuber or something? Because that name sounds very familiar. I might switch it up a bit. Let's try 52 gal. Let me write that down real quick. There you go. Whoops. All right, we're defending. Perfect, since I have wall. Ah, shoot. Good. Ah! Bad timing! Nope. Okay. Nice. Oh, I can feel the quick super jump. Alright, this hopefully won't jinx anything, but today's actually been going really well. Dang, my teammate left. First, let me... I'll get back to Tribe Tower eventually. First, let me... actually like share this link. Okay, we're defending again. Ah. That's not really gonna do much against a slosher, now that I think about it. Oh no. Ah. Thanks. That's a fight. Okay. At least, wasabi. Go draw right now. That did not happen. Oh god! Okay. That was a bad idea. Thank you. Ah! Cosmos. Always in our hearts, Illustrator. I think next match I'll either switch to a different weapon or just go back to Octobrush. I do like the 52 Galville. Alright, anyways, trying again. What? Oh, Red Hood died. Attacking bog water. Killed him by accident, cool. At least I took a poke at it. Nice. Ah! Come on. Ah. Ah. Alright. I kind of want to keep the quick super jump though. Anyways, let me switch it up. But woof, what? Actually, let's try the Splatana for a bit. Ow. But that was a cool kill. Oh. Yeah, I should have practiced with this more.
Ah.
Oh no. Ugh. Dang. This was our worst match today. I think now is a good time to switch to regular turf. Origin bread and water. As one of the few fans of those stages. Alright. Unique mother. I keep seeing the Fizzbang icon and thinking it's a Booyah Bomb. I missed! Ah, I'm bad. Oh.
Hmm.
Go a few more with this katana. Alright. Anyways, can we even do this at this point since Red Hood's dead?
My turn. Everything's superfluous, so we vanish from paradise.
No, because now we have no burst too. Oh yeah. Give it one more shot.
I'm sorry.
Turn OBS up a little bit. Oops. Red Hood just died, didn't she? Oh well. Dan. Cover. Wow. Okay, interesting trade. Yeah, I don't know what I expected. Should've just thrown burst something, just gone double slash. think it's time to switch to... Not played this weapon enough in a while. I'll go back to Octobrush where it's comfortable. Yeah, Riffith's dead. Let's try it anyways. At least until Nihilister dies, cause, as I was saying. Alright, yeah, Pilgrim's Tower's, stuck at a wall for now.
Show me your potential, mon ami.
Yeah, this one's stuck at a boss, but let me try it at least. Three end zaps, actually. Where? There. Nice. Ah, that was bad. It's not gonna count, at least. Okay, we're good. Can I get a triple? No! Can I please finish him off? Can I get the assist? No. But thank you. Ah. last second kill, but I don't think it was enough to take it back. Yeah. That's not as far off as I thought it would be, at least. Not counting as a loss. There's the boss.
When you're lost, look to the slasher.
Oh shoot. Take it out, take it out, take it out. Aye. This out before. No, I can't. Ah! Okay. Maybe. Maybe we can take this back. Not if... Okay. Alright. Aki. Bombs. I'll take it. Okay. I eat bugs. I see carnivorous octoly. Environmental storytelling, everyone. I'll take it. Oh, shoot. I'll take it. Starting to look like my specialty is trades. I feel like doing Octoshot. Kazoo Kid. He's real and he's here. Oh shoot. At least I got all three strikes off. Bleh. Well, worth his bangs. I'll take it. Definitely could have done better, but eh. Yeah. have some. Oh! What? Nice. Aerospray tearing it up, shockingly. Ah, shoot. He didn't see me? Okay. Calamari incantation. Could have been worse. I myself didn't do too bad, I guess. Aloha. Oh, they're gone. Hey, the kazoo kid is still here, though. Can we finish this this time? Oh shoot. Ah! And Blanc's out. Should have gone Team Bunnies, then should be alive. Yeah, we are not doing this. Oh no. No, I remember how that one was. Not doing that. Anyways. Over. Done. Salmon King. Ha! Oof. Oh, this was a bad idea. Okay, that worked out, actually. I'll take it. Oh, we're actually winning. Nice. Rare W. I'll do one more with Octoshot, then I'll... I think I'll go back to Tricolor, and then, and switch back to Octobrush, maybe. Wait, I forgot that we have a new... Wait, never mind, we don't. I was gonna say, I thought we had a new first play of the day, but never mind. Orbeez. Darth Vader! A catchy fan. Why? Okay. I don't know why I did that. Yeah. How? How? How did they live? Oh my god. Seriously, how did they live? It exploded on top of them. Not this time. Ah. Ah, I meant to ouch. I wish she'll have the lead, so I think we're good. Nice. Temptation to keep going considering I just won. Nah, I'll do some tricolor now. With Octobrush. So maybe I should have gone Nouveau just to switch it up more, but oh well. No, you don't! Oh, I'm... Okay, was it the rain or the blah blah blah? That's the real question. It was the rain. Excellent. Scout. Oh wait, I forgot. Ah, shoot. Nope. Oh no, they're gonna get it. Huh. think we won that, but I'm not 100% sure. Yeah. E2. Alright, I guess all I can do now is try Elysion Tower. I cannot wait for the amazing new diesel costume they revealed last night also. Or this morning, I guess. Technically. Shift up and expect my $20 check in the mail by Thursday. Names. Ah, the Wanderer. Oh, he's cut. Ah. Okay, never mind. That's not what I thought that said, but it's funny to think so. Dang. We still have a big lead, so I think we'll be fine though. Oh! Oh! Nice. Oh no, pink team's taking it. Oh, they have both the big things, so no wonder. And now blue. Oh god, yeah, it's over. Actually, wait. I have an idea. First, let me... First, I want to... send the Akechi fan thing to the council. Alright. But also, I have an idea. Where is it? So since I have two things of quick super jump on the Splatfest key, maybe, since this has beacon, I'm pretty sure quick super jump transfers to whoever's jumping to the beacon, even if they're a teammate. So that might be useful. Pow and Pow's kid- HUH?! What? Good job. Why can't I move? I forgot the reflex could one-shot, actually. Okay, we might be able to gain a foothold! You know, at least we might not be last place. Maybe. 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 Very, very, very big maybe. Ah. Okay, so we're just not gonna talk about that. Oh. Did I switch? No, I didn't. Good thing I checked. Actually, hang on. Before we do that, I didn't mean to do that, but I might as well grab my unlocks. I order something. Oh yeah. Oh, never mind. I did have it. Yeah, I think I'll just scrub the shirt. You know, something I've been meaning to do for a while. I might as well make this full if I can. I very much can. Anyways, what I intended to do from the start. Let me switch to like Splatville. What the? It's like a swing remix of the song. That's nice. Anyways, to check the thing. All right, never mind. Anyways, back to battle. How did I not switch to it? I swear I selected, yes, switch to it, but okay. Anyways. Woof. Welcome. And if you would like to join, the pool code is in the title, I believe. Agent Riz! Nice. Yeah, Team Chicks. Oh shoot! Yes! Ah. Oh, nice. Ah. Oh no, I'm going to die. How am I not dead? There I am. The team's probably pretty gone defending. I think. Oh no. Nice. Recall our spins. Substrate for fizz bangs? You can, apparently. Interesting. Nice. Ah. I should have. Yeah, well. Last second kill. Switch over. There we go. Ended just in time. How's your evening going? Pretty good so far. Hope it's the same for you. Whoop! Oh! Okay. At least. Nice. Oh no! I wanted to take out the crab. Well, at least I took it. At least I grabbed the stamp. Sure, we can. Oh, never mind. Might be able to grab both. Okay. I'm just gonna go for it because, like, it is, like, so close. Oh no. Pupper. Oh, you can hear him. I see. Up. Sure. They got at, like, literally the last second, but I think it's fine. Okay, there we go. Oh yeah, we did not take this at all. Back to the other thing. Is this even possible? Agent 8? For real? Wait, Man Bear Pig? I feel like I know that person. I'm not sure. Oh, wait, never mind. I think I'm thinking of something else. Ah, shoot. Dang. Right from the tentacle missiles. Okay, I thought I was about... Well, there we go. Oh no. Might as well. Got it. Is it enough, though? It's only like 20 seconds left. So hard to dodge the missiles. Got this team chick. Make mama hen happy. Nice. Let's go. That was probably one of the worst uses of whatever it's called, of all time, but oh well. Come on! No! Okay. Ooh. This might be bad. Oh yeah. That would have been really funny if he just barely killed. Nice. Oh, I'm gonna try and... Nope! Okay. Ah, shoot. Okay. Well, we couldn't hold it forever. Besides, only a minute left, so probably not gonna be too bad. I thought he was coming towards us. Almost got the other missile thing. That's oh shoot. Okay. We've almost got the missile launchers on him down, so I believe the problem of that one is just a matter of DPS, because we're always run out of time when I try and do that one, but oh well. Anyways, back to Splatoon. Ah. Take the trade. Ah. A true mirror, we even traded. Ah. Got it! Let's go! Fantastic start. Thank you.
Greetings and welcome.
Hey, thanks for the follow, sticker fan. Ah. Oh. Trade. Shoot, that might not have been the best jump. Okay, it worked out. Again, every time I encounter this guy, we always trade. Double assist? Right now we really just need to worry about pink team because they're like coming up close to us. Wait. Now I wait. Alright. That one went pretty well. Someone thinks I'm fresh. Oh my god, thank you. Mind, it's not gonna work. How did he fire off a missile without the launcher? At least take that down. Okay. Alright. I thought that said pixel wire. I was like, the website? You know if there's anything I can say about the Splatfest so far? I don't think I've encountered a single mirror match, so that's a good sign. This one might be, like, balanced. Ah, shoot. Oh, I was hoping I'd at least get the fizzbang off. Rare splash on Nova fan. I've always thought that one was fun even back in the day. Hopefully, I was hoping I could at least get the suck bomb off. And mirror stage is back. Mirror stage is back beyond fun at times, yeah. Ooh. Okay, yeah. Okay. I guess I'll take it. Oh no. Ah, they're in the base. Thank you. Oh no. What? Oh, okay. For some reason, it was a bomb that hit me at first. I was like, what? What was that? Double! Yeah, I don't think we got this. Oof, yeah. That was not good. Well, we were at last place. Invited to play. For what? Well, I can't check right now, but... Oh! Yes! Oh no. Ah. Woo! Meowdy. Nice. Okay, I didn't mean to do that, but sure. What was that guy's name? I like saw it out of the corner of my eye, but... Squid legs, I see. No, they took it. Speed. Nice. Alright. My allies are ready, so let me... Ah, dang, win four fair codes. Do my... No, okay. My friend is out of the lobby, so... Should I switch weapons? Okay, what is the rotation right now? I'm pretty sure they're doing open. Museum Dolphoncino and Crablip Capital. Yeah, I might have to. Might be best if I switch it up. I guess I'll do 52 gal again. 26 to 22, that's not bad. What is this? Why do I have a thing on my locker? The locker I haven't checked in. Yeah. Oh, is it? Oh no, never mind. I said 9 minutes ago. It's gonna. Of course, they're probably gonna be ready as soon as I do this, but I might as well do a salmon run thing while I'm waiting. And you guys are gonna get to see how bad I am at salmon run. Then again, you've been seeing how bad I am at this game for the past 2 hours. Alright, anyway. Got Woomy. Oh, Flash Blaster. Not bad. Guy down. Then again, there's only 7 seconds left, so might as well just go for what's down here. Never mind. Well, I might be able to get back to the match in a sec. Never mind. Oh no, they got the remix. Or heavy edit, not heavy remix. That's something from Splat 1. I am dead. Alright, 52 Gal, let's go. And low tide. Oh, that was perfect. Alright. Now back to your regularly scheduled Splatfest. Then. Oh, they're already in a match. Alright. Oh, someone win? Oh, hey, Lilo Bug. Nice. Right, I won't do that again. I'll just continue trying to fight Chatterbox. And he's dead. And there's only 10 seconds left. Alright, can't do this. it's time for interception then. Wow. I mean, interception is a lot easier than level 150 Tribe Tower, so. And also we have better units here. I did not mean to do that, but okay. Oh yeah, I haven't done the other stuff in the outpost.
Commencing operation.
Wait, what? Advisory. Lumia. Nihilster. And I guess last one, Red Hood. Dang. Try and beat this stage that I've been stuck on, then hopefully by that time I'll be ready.
Which of you scornful dunderheads dare step forward?
I should have done mods, but oh well. Dang it, I was hoping to save the attack for the boss, but oh well. Oh god. No. Where? Come on, are you serious? Two? Oh my god.
As long as you have me, you'll never lose this
round. I'm getting the feeling I just need to, like, blast through everything as quick as possible so I have as much time on the boss.
Did I do that?
No! We got it! Let's go! Alright. I'll do well, there's a story episode, so yeah, but it won't.
We are the White Knight Squad. You can address us as the Noble Knights. Our mission is to gather all manner of valuable resources to establish a kingdom on this land. Who are you affiliated with?
We have no affiliation. Our kingdom is our own.
Pilgrims.
Appears to be the appellation this world has bestowed upon us.
Yes. A kingdom, you said? Where?
Somewhere far from here.
How many people are there?
Three, including myself.
It's small for a kingdom, wouldn't you say?
So long as there is a king, it can be called a kingdom.
And who is that, may I ask?
Me.
Well, and the queen?
The who? I assume you're referring to mine. Assistant. She's the one beside.
It is my honor to serve her highness. While we were out searching for treasure, we came across this individual.
She requested to become a citizen of our kingdom.
She did?
I granted her request, as any worthy king would.
Familiar place, totally unaware of how things work. Suddenly, someone offers help in exchange for you becoming one of their subjects. Exactly. At any rate, we are more than happy to take you all on as citizens as well. You should consider it an honor.
Huh? You're taking us in too?
Yes.
I appreciate the offer, but I'll have to decline.
We're not offering. Should you wish to receive our aid, you must become a citizen.
Wowzer! That would make me a triple agent!
What? Are you saying you're a spy?
Uh-oh. Busted.
Your Highness, this woman is claiming to be a spy. Did you say pie?
Pie
right about now?
Did you all hear that? Bring us a pie at once. What a mess. You all seem to know your way around a map. Have you got any tips for how to read a map? I want to learn.
Maps? We have no need for maps. We simply memorize our surroundings.
You do?
More precisely, we memorize the surrounding terrain and buildings. It makes treasure hunting much easier.
Impressive!
If there is anything else you're curious about, feel free to ask.
Where is this kingdom you're always talking about?
Somewhere safe. Don't worry. They may be money-hungry and always pestering us to join them, but the White Knights would never betray their faith and besmirch their good name.
Ah, yes, the Knights. I was wondering who it was. Are they also pilgrims?
Yes, two sisters, Crown and Chime, and cute as a button. They want to become the masters of the kingdom.
If you vouch for them, I'm sure they're trustworthy.
Oh. How do you know that name?
Oh my gosh, now I remember. You two are...
That's right. And you guys are the ones they mentioned. What was it again?
The Counters.
Marion is doing just fine. She no longer cries at night. She's able to stay in the house by herself now. Although she... overindulges in alcohol, is prone to vulgarity, and has an appalling diet, she is living a peaceful existence.
Sounds like she's picked up some bad habits. I guess she's now whole. In an entirely new way.
The important thing is that she's healthy.
I'm just gonna end it here because it's dinner time. Didn't quite get to finish the Splatfest, but oh well. Alright, I'll be back later tonight.